Because we went from being three nerdy musicians with long hair, not a care in the world, to getting in contact with like David Foster from, you know, the monster producer, and just going over to Los Angeles and doing all these big performances and meeting all these people, and all of a sudden just get, like I said in the beginning, launched into the game, sort of.